huge college soccer game for Tyler Brock's UNOH Racers taking on the number 6 Georgia Gwinnett team. Look at this. Felipe Lupion to Nick Douch, and he puts it in the back of the net just like that. 1-0 Racers. Muta Raza trying to get across, but there was the green defender intercepting. Gwinnett pressuring. It's David Kahn clearing it away. This one goes to overtime, and it finishes tied at 2 apiece.